find that when you rely too much on calories, you are very number focused. So much so that if you're eating a food, it's in your calorie count and it should be good for you. You don't realize whether your body is feeling good with a particular protein. What if your gut doesn't do well with chicken? What if you don't feel good? What if you have a food intolerance to chicken and you're breaking out in rashes or acne? That you don't think about how your body responds, you just think about the numbers. That's a problem because so many of us in this fitness industry are focused on numbers. Numbers are great, they teach us things, but they should be taken into consideration with a whole variety of other factors. Feedback, the feedback that your body gives you. Understand that better. Look in the mirror. How do you feel? How do you look today? Get up in the morning. Does this feel good? Do I feel energetic today? It's not about numbers. So what if you hit your 3,000 calories? Do you feel good here? Do you go to the toilet well? Are you full of energy? We don't know because we are so concentrated on numbers.